coyotes. You guys can see that. Coyote tracks. Probably chasing those rabbit tracks that I just saw. A few dogs gone missing out of these houses here. I think those are around here. Is it back onto them rural tracks it was just on? The fucking yokes come and get your dogs if you ain't paying attention. And behind us. How much of this is their property? I really don't. Where the whole thing is? Fuck, I bet you it is. It looks like they got a garden all along the fence there now. Kind of grew up in this neighborhood too. I lived here for a few years when I was just a punk ass bitch. And now I'm just an old man with a tight ass itch. Oh, the guy that lived in this house here, I think. This one or the next one. A little bit. It's for sale. Cold Mill Bakers. Greg Hook. Is it here that we need, or? It was either this one or the next one here. I knew the guy that was built kind of unique to the walk oats. Under the road tracks. Nothing's behind you. Nothing ever will be behind you. They don't use them tracks for the shit, so yeah, I don't know. Probably what 800k it's going for. Right around there. I could be wrong, you could look it up. If y'all want, Guelph, Ontario, Canada. Six houses away. Go wild. Call them numbers. Looking for a house? Call that number.